Hey, what's up? This is Fred, and welcome to The Shed. Today, I am doing a playthrough of Taking Back Sunday's spin off their album, Louder Now, which I played guitar and sang on. Before we get started, I just want to say thank you. Making these videos has really gotten me through 2020 so far, and I really feel like we're building a little community, talking to each other in the comments, on the video premieres, and especially the Sunday morning live streams. If you haven't subscribed yet, get in on it. I'm putting up new content all the time, and making these videos has just really been keeping me going lately, so thank you so much. Now, a couple weeks ago, I posted a playthrough of Taking Back Sunday's Bonus Mosh Part 2 off Where You Wanna Be, and I'm gonna let you guys in on a secret of how that went. So basically, for Bonus Mosh Part 2, I practiced it a bunch, put the camera up, hit record, and I didn't tell anyone, but after watching the first take, I was like, that's pretty cool, and I just put it up online as is. So of course I wanted to expect that when planning for this video for Spin. Spin happens to be the hardest Taking Back Sunday song to play and sing, mainly because the singing is relentless. Now you're coming home! It's super challenging, and it just really takes it out of you. So I was out here, I'm drinking tea, I'm drinking water, I'm stretching, I'm cracking my back, I'm practicing it, I think I'm ready, and the first few takes just were not happening. Launch attack! I finally get a good take, and right toward the end I get interrupted by my phone. I don't know why I didn't put it on airplane mode, I want to die. Anyway, I basically spent my entire soul today getting this done for you guys, but I'm super happy with how it came out. I think you're gonna love it. I hope you do. So anyway, without further ado, I give you Taking Back Sunday's Spin.
This is the one.
This is phase one! This is phase one!